I've instructed the computer to give us a Sherlock Holmes type problem, but not one written specifically by Sir Arthur Conan Doyle.
So this will be something new, something created by the computer.
Exactly. Will that be sufficient, Doctor?
We'll see.
Program complete. You may enter.
To square kilometers in size.
This is no larger than the holodeck, of course. So the computer adjusts by placing images of more distant perspective on the holodeck walls.
But with an image so perfect that you'd actually have to touch the wall to know it was there. And the computer fools you in other ways.
I say, Holmes, where should we head? The theater? Rules of a concert, perhaps?
Stop him! Stop him! He stole my goods!
No! It is a ruse. This way.
What's over here, Dana?
Victim is that man, Mr. Jabez Wilson, employee of the Red-Headed League, dupe of a gang of criminals. I saw this plaque, home of the Red-Headed League, and this rope hanging from the bell, which enabled me to deduce that Mr. Jabez Wilson was headed here to meet a most distasteful and untimely demise. From this...
Fraud. You didn't deduce anything. All you did was recognize elements from two different home stories. Fraud.
Reasoning. From the general to the specific. Is that not the very definition of deduction? Is that not the way Sherlock Holmes worked?
Variations on a theme. Now do you see my point? All that he knows is stored in his memory banks. Inspiration, original thought, all the true strength of Holmes. It's not possible for our friend. I'll give you credit for your vast knowledge, but your circuits would just short out if you were confronted with a truly original mystery. It's elementary, dear Data.
Now, wait a minute, Doctor. We'll see whose circuits short out.
Computer, arch.
Are you sure you want to put yourself through this, Lieutenant? Better wilted laurels than no laurels at all.
Computer, override previous program. Okay. A program that definitely challenges Data.
Now, it has to deal with events that he has no previous knowledge of.
Computer, in the Holmesian style, create a mystery to confound Data with an opponent who has the ability to defeat him.
Define parameters of program.
What does that mean?
Computer wants to know how far to take the game.
You mean it's giving you a chance to limit your risk?
No, the parameters will be whatever is necessary in order to accomplish the directive. Create an adversary capable of defeating Data.
The same London, but slightly different.
Something wrong, Professor?
I feel like a new man. Arch. What have we here?
Computer standing by.
What are you?
If you refer to the arch you ordered, it provides computer control. Do you wish to input any commands?
Not at this time. The best kind, I'm sure.
But I need information.
Holmes, old boy, what are we looking for?
For whatever finds us, my dear Watson. She has been abducted.
Who has?
The good doctor.
I think she's hiding. She's gonna lead you on a wild goose chase and then recount the story to everyone from here to Alpha Centauri.
Watson, The doctor has been carried away by two men. One is tall, the other is shorter, left-handed, and is employed in a laboratory. There can be no argument. The game is afoot. Come, Watson.